So far, there's no official timeline of his visit on Wednesday, but rolling roadblocks will be put in place on Interstate 81 north and south in the area of the Wilkes-Barre Scranton International Airport and Scranton exits. Those closures will happen between 3 p.m. and 8 p.m. tomorrow.